Welcome to Arnott Suspension Products. Today we will be going over basic guidelines installing the Arnott designed new rear air struts for the BMW 5 and 6 series, G31 or G32, with and without M Sport and without VDC. Proper installation is crucial for optimal performance. Let's walk through the steps to ensure a safe and effective replacement. Before starting, ensure you have the necessary safety measures in place, which can be found in the vehicle owner's manual. Lift and immobilize the vehicle properly and isolate any stored energy to prevent injuries or damage. Begin by disabling and deflating the air suspension system according to the manufacturer's instructions. Safely raise the vehicle using a hydraulic lift or jack stands. Ensure the vehicle is securely supported before proceeding. Carefully remove the rear wheel to gain access to the air strut. Now remove the airline from the air spring. To do this, use a spanner to loosen the connector and pull the airline out. Next, remove the lower shock mounting nut and bolt. Also loosen and remove the top bolt and the three top mounting nuts that are located in the trunk. Lastly, remove the inner lower control arm nuts and bolts. To complete the removal, remove the air strut from the vehicle. Now it's time for the installation process. During installation, make sure to tighten all nuts and bolts to the vehicle manufacturer's specifications. Start by installing the new strut into the vehicle. Install the lower strut mount bolt and lower control arm nuts and bolts, and tighten to manufacturer's specifications. Continue by tightening the top mount nuts and bolts. Now prep the new air strut for installation by removing the threaded shipping plug and installing the provided VOS fitting. Now remove the white shipping pin. Prepare the airline by removing the old VOS fitting. To do this, remove the collet and the remaining fitting will slide off the air hose. Insert the airline into the strut's VOS fitting. Press the airline in firmly until it is seated. Now you're ready to reinstall the wheel and lower the vehicle. Enable and inflate the air suspension according to the vehicle manufacturer's instructions, and the installation is complete. Make sure to get the vehicle realigned after replacement of the strut. Thank you for following our step-by-step guide on replacing the rear air strut on a BMW 5 or 6 series G31 or G32 using an Arnott part. Proper installation is key to maintaining your vehicle's suspension performance and ensuring long-term reliability. Keep up the great work.